Hello and welcome to the world of recipe. This is Vaishali. As we are going to start with the chaat preparation in near future, I have thought of sharing two basic chutneys that is most important part of Indian chaat preparations. One is green mint chutney and other is sweet and sour tamarind and date chutney. Today I'll be showing you how to make this sweet and sour tamarind date chutney. So let's see the ingredients. Tamarind or imli 100 grams, 4 to 5 dates or khazur, jaggery or gud about 100 grams, red chili powder. Here I am using 1/2 teaspoon of normal red chili powder and 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, salt about 1 teaspoon or according to your taste, ginger powder about 2 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds or saw. I am using only 4 to 5 dates here. You can use more if you want more sweetness in your chutney. But I like this chutney more sour. So I am using more tamarind and less dates. And in place of jaggery, you can use sugar as well. This recipe will need about 1 cup of sugar. We need to soak this tamarind and dates in lukewarm water for about 1/2 hour. I soak them for longer time. So as you can see, they are very soft now and it will be easy for me to cook and it will reduce my cooking time. So let's start cooking it. We'll put this tamarind, dates and jaggery in a pan. Add little water in this, about 1/2 cup of water, and cook them till the jaggery melts. Till the time the jaggery melts, we'll roast this cumin seeds and fennel seeds together. Now these seeds are roasted. Now we'll roughly grind them in a mortar and pestle. I have this traditional stone mortar with me. I'm going to crush these seeds roughly in this. Done. We'll put this crushed seeds in this mixture, and as you can see, the jaggery is almost melted. So we'll put other spices as well. We'll put this chili powder. This Kashmiri red chili powder will give nice color to this chutney. This ginger powder. The ginger powder's flavor will be awesome. And salt, and let it cook till the jaggery completely melts. As you can see, the jaggery is completely melted now. Now we'll switch off the stove and let the mixture cool down. As the mixture is cooled down, now we need to strain out this chutney. You need to press it. Now all the pulp is almost out. Now this remaining pulp, we can put it back in this bowl. Put some water in it. And mix it nicely. And strain it again. All this pulp is out and our sweet and sour chutney is ready. This sweet and sour chutney is ready. You can use it in all chaat preparations. Along with that, you can use this as a complement with other snacks as well, like potato chips, potato fingers, then samosa, dhokla, idli, any kind of snack. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipe.